Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you. I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say?
What do you say we put a bar in the...
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle. Or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Never. I'm...
Okay, then what did they make you say?
Nothing, babe. Oh, it was a long time ago. Look, I bought a little surprise for you. It's a little female favorite. See how relaxed she is with me? I've got special powers. She's a lot like a little Joey kangaroo in a lot of ways. You know what I mean, huh? Before
I something?
I also bought a menacing trouser snake. Would you like to see it? Look at this. It's a little frog in my pocket. Calm as you like. Not even awake. Eyes! Toys! Anyway, in this pocket, I've got a baby dwarf giraffe I bought this morning. See? She's still covered in fluid from her mum's womb. Wow! Isn't that fabulous?
Ooh, that's grody. What did they make you say as a mental health judge?
Nothing, babe. Nothing at all. Long time ago, it was a bad period in my life. I wasn't sleeping, I was heartbroken like a platypus. Do you know a platypus only gets a bill after its mate breaks its heart by sleeping with its brother? I know all about that. I was crying my eyes out for weeks on all kinds of pills for my nerves. Couldn't move, couldn't talk. I was cooing like a dove. Please, darling, let's move on. Do you want me to talk to a parent?
Really curious, what did they make you say?
I love you!
You do? I never knew!
They made me say I love you!
Oh, I made my boyfriend say it, and he slept with my best friend. I think we're wrong.
Well, watch yourself!
Bye now.
They have free food there.
This is Stanley, Eastern 1. North West High School. This is some food.
You have any money?
My livelihood destroyed!
Versetti, remember the name!
I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery. Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Strike occurs. Those who put faith into action with sufficiently generous contributions will join me inside the Pastor Richard Salvation statue as we blast into space. Contribute to the Pastor Richard Salvation Statue Fund. Pick up your telephone. Call now 1-866-9-SAVE-ME.
Here's your stallion. The car for freedom. The car for excitement. The car for man who is alone against the elements. The pride is back. It's the power of a compact.
It's so big.
If you inject it,
inject me.
My Batsu Thunder. On the toll road of life, you have to pay to.
You don't have to choose this kind of life.
I really enjoy living it, but it's not a food.
Say it ain't so.
It's the funniest, most touching half hour on television.
Charlotte,
what's that smell?
I set the couch on fire again.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
Thinking?
And this week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us. We're an attractive blonde lady who tries to steal Jimmy away.
Man, talk!
Just the Five of Us. Friday nights on VBS.
All right. Flight Grants might have a call in sick to work. I have a special treat for you. I'm telling you, this one's on Compact Disc. Compact Disc. Have you seen these things? They're in stores now. I'm telling you, it's going to knock your socks off. It's like record. And it's played by lasers that won't skip. Wow!
Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back. And after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer homes.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
debris up ahead!
They've got a helicopter!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
It's really...